experiment, we will need ion exchange resin, a cut pipette, 3 vials, a measuring syringe, a wooden splint, copper sulfate, and finally ammonium carbonate. Firstly, we will insert a cotton cylinder into this cut pipette using a wooden stump. Then, we will insert the wide end of the cut pipette into the vial of resin. After this, we will tilt the cut pipette horizontally and then vertically to collect some of the resin in it. Then, we will fill the cut pipette with resin up to the 2.5 mark, and then put another cotton cylinder on top of that resin. Subsequently, we will add 1 big spoonful of copper sulfate solution into a glass of water. And then, using a syringe, we will now measure 4 milliliters of the obtained solution into one of the vials. And after this, we will gradually transfer 6 milliliters of the same solution into our assembled filter, which is the cup pipette. We will now wait for the solution to filter through. In due course, we will add 5 drops of ammonium carbonate solution to both of the vials. Notice how the colour of the liquids in each vial are now different. Next, we will fill our filter funnel halfway with the same ammonium carbonate solution. Observe the result. In this experiment, we have made 3 different filters to purify water of heavy metals.